David Johnson killed Lieutenant John Campbell. He shot him 3 times in the head with a 357 Magnum. He was arrested for first-degree murder by the police. He was taken to jail. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. David Johnson went to court. He was arraigned. He was brought to justice. The testimony indicated that David Johnson shot Lieutenant John Campbell 3 times in the head, killing him. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. The trial lasted 4 weeks. The verdict was in. A 12-panel jury found David Johnson guilty of first-degree murder. A month later, he was sentenced to 200 years in prison. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. He killed a policeman. Welcome to London. Welcome to Chicago. Jay's potato chips. You can't stop eating them.